What's happening, everybody? Travis and Susie here from the Wolf Hunters. We got a reaction video for you. We got this link right here. You can find that link in the description box, which is below the video. There's a blue link. Click it and pick it. You can request music, movie scenes, comedy skits, live performances, sports, and more. Today's today's video is brought to you by
Rende.
Wicca. I don't know. Wicca. Because if it's Randy and you're scratching back and forth, it would still start with the R, right? So Wicca Randy.
Bringing us Glenn Hughes. This is heavy. Randy says, Glenn Hughes is an English musician, best known for playing bass and performing vocals in the hard rock band Trapeze. And in the MK3 and 4 lineups of Deep Purple, as well as briefly fronting Black Sabbath in the mid-1980s.
We're in a lot of good bands.
The drummer on this solo album is courtesy of Chad Smith of the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Wow.
This, Glenn be connected.
Glenn got connections.
Connections.
Dang.
Glenn clearly can do whatever Glenn wants to do.
Yeah.
Subscribe.
Hit that notification bell if you want to be notified about future videos.
Transition.
Like, he's got like this like spunk to him. Is that the right word? I don't know if I'm using the right word. Maybe you guys could give me a better word to use, but that's what I love, man. That energy, that attitude, that hypeness, especially on this chorus. That's fire right there.
Yeah, it's heavy.
It's heavy.
You know? I mean, he's shouting it at us that it's heavy. So it really is very heavy. You know?
Yeah.
Grip tight, now you're hanging on. Midnight till your feels gone.
Is that him on keys or is that someone else? I think I've only seen a hand, right? Like, we don't really see the whole body. Am I right?
Correct.
Another question, full of questions here.
And a really great ring.
Chad Smith, did he also tour at this time with Glenn Hughes, or was it just on the recording and obviously the music videos?
That's a good question.
I guess you were almost there. Oh, yeah. Your life ain't a rock and roll. Don't slip on a stepping stone. You know that you're not alone.
Well, American Grill.
It's so heavy. I can't hold down your heart, shiver.
got the mustache playing the keys. That bass line, come on.
Now, the question is, Travis,
what?
Have you ever put your foot down in your Chevy?
Because yes.
It was so heavy.
Mm-hmm.
You have?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I did know that you had a Chevy.
Yeah, I did have a Chevy once upon a time.
Did you ever take it to the levee?
I did not.
Oh, it's because the levee was dry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, if you want to request your own personal reaction video, look for that link right there in the description box, which is below the video. There's a blue link. Click it and pick it. You can request music, movie scenes, comedy skits, live performances, sports, and more. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel if you like Glenn Hughes.
And you do,
or you wouldn't
Glenn,
be here.
You definitely wouldn't be seeing this part.
Yeah.
And... what is there not to like about Glenn Hughes? Glenn Hughes is awesome.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Great team, too.
He's some swag.
Yeah. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
We love you guys. We'll
see you next time.
Bye.